Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field, from New Martinsville, West Virginia, the Magnolia High School Band. Fairgrounds for Magnolia. To the whole band, congratulations on a great season. Good luck today. From the Haunts to Hannah, you make us proud. Good luck tonight. We love you, Mom, Dad, and Troy. To Anna Hott, have fun today, little sister. Love you, big brother Eric. To Darren Buchanan, happy 14th birthday to one of our favorite band-aids, Jim, Tina, Jordan, and Chelsea. To Sean Maxwell, rock that solo. We love you, from Mom, Dad, and Brianna. To Anna Hott, good luck, honey, from Brad Mason. To Anna Hott, good luck today, sweet pea. Twirl your heart out. Can't believe it's your last band competition. Love, Mom and Dad. To the MHS band, play loud and proud. We love you, from the Longwells. To Samantha Lyons, twirl that flag like there's no tomorrow. We will miss you. Lots of love, the Longwells. To Hannah, smile, it's contagious. Love you lots, Mom. To Trish, we love you, Emily and Alex. To Jack, I'm proud of you and how far you've come this year, from Alex. To Cassidy, walking through the grass, from Alex. To the Color Guard girls, spin your hearts out and don't forget to smile, from the Hots. Magnolia's field show today is Piano Man, the songs of Billy Joel, with We Didn't Start the Fire, Piano Man, Only the Good Die Young, My Life, Air to Bliss, Just the Way You Are. Field commander is Hannah Ballner, and director is Amanda McPherson. The judges are ready. Field commander, is your band ready? Magnolia High School, you may now enter the field in Tournament of Bands competition. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, from New Martinsville, West Virginia, the Magnolia High School Band. Performances today. Check them out on the website at www.sspwv.com. Magic Moments Production is here today, videoing today's competition. Single band DVDs, $20, a full class for $30, and an all-day event DVD is available for $40. Stop by their tent and pick up an order form. Good luck to all of the bands today from Magic Moments Production.
For the first part of tonight's performance, the band will perform its traditional pregame show, which is performed at all home Mountaineer football games. And now, let's bring out the famed WVU drumline to officially begin the pregame show. On the campus of West Virginia University, under the direction of Jay Drury, assisted by Christopher Victor, we are proud to present the award-winning Pride of West Virginia, the Mountaineer Marching Band. Thank you. is our Wonder Jewel School this year. Please welcome Katie Demian from Huttonsville, West Virginia. And Jesse Stout from Bath, Pennsylvania. We'd now also like to introduce the band's featured trailers. First, Kirsten Brown from North Canton, Ohio. Next is Whitney Godwin from Flatwoods, West Virginia. From Parkersburg, please welcome Kayla Morris. And from Elizabethtown, Pennsylvania, please welcome Kylie Garner. And now, on with the pregame show with one of the university's fight songs, Fight Mountaineers, followed by the ever popular Mountain Dew.
Thank you.
song of West Virginia. Here is Dr. James Miltenberger's classic arrangement of John Denver's Country Road. Today's competition. As they step out and wave, please help us recognize them for their service to the pride of West Virginia. Okay, band set up in concert arcs facing the back sideline. As the band is moving, we'd like to invite fans of the WVU Marching Band to check out our website, the address, wvuband.org. We'd also like to invite you to become a fan of the Marching Band on Facebook, or you can follow us on Twitter. Just visit the WVU Band website and click on the Facebook link to become a Facebook fan of the Pride, or click on the Twitter link to follow the band on Twitter. Again, the website, WVUband.org. There you can also buy CDs or DVDs of the band. The band would also like to take a moment and announce that we're very fortunate to have a partnership with Harry Green Chevrolet Nissan from Clarksburg, West Virginia, who has graciously provided our band equipment van again this season. Thank you, Harry Green Chevrolet Nissan. Now the band would like to perform a few tunes in a concert set for the high school band members seated on the back side of the stadium. We now present music from our halftime show from October 8th, where the Mountaineers defeated the UConn Huskies 43-16, which featured some of the best songs of today's pop music. We begin with a medley of tunes by female pop artist Kesha, featuring her top 10 hits, We Are Who We Are, Your Love Is My Drug, and TikTok. We hope you enjoy our Kesha medley. We'll be right back. Next, the band will perform another medley of hit songs by one of today's top pop artists. Featuring the songs OMG, DJ Got Us Fallen in Love, and more, here is our Usher medley. The last tune in our tribute to pop music, the band now presents one of the many number one hits by female pop vocalist Katy Perry from her top-selling album Teenage Dream. We hope you enjoy Firework.
Thank you.
Hector O'Toole, facing the press box side. On behalf of Jay Drury, John Hendricks, the Mountaineer Marching Band, and West Virginia University, we'd like to congratulate all the band students who are here and for performing this season. Keep working hard, be proud of your band, have a great time, and we hope you'll consider attending WVU and joining our band once you graduate from high school. The WVU band would like to once again extend a very sincere thank you to Lewis County High School Band Director Floyd Friend, the Lewis County High School Band Boosters, Superintendent Dr. Joseph Mace, the Lewis County High School Administration, and everyone that helped make our performance here tonight possible. And finally, we'd like to extend our sincere gratitude to all of you for coming out to see us perform here tonight. The Mountaineer Marching Band certainly does appreciate all the enthusiastic support we've been shown here tonight. At this time, the band is set up to present part of the halftime show we performed on September 24th, when WVU hosted the LSU Tigers. The WVU band now presents selections from our exciting show of fiery and exotic Latin music. The opener is an exciting selection that evokes images of a traditional Spanish bullfight, featuring trumpet section leader Cody Lassinger and the famous WVU drumline. We hope you enjoy the powerful El Toro Caliente. Been perfected by the WVU Marching Band. featuring trumpeters Cody Lassinger and Erica Castro. We hope you enjoy the powerful Aztec Fire.
Next, in group one, open class. second place with a final score of 84.40. Ritchie County. In Group 1, Open Class, first place with a final score of 85.85, with specialty awards given for Best Percussion, Best Drum Major, and Best Auxiliary, Hurricane High School. In Group 2, A Class, second place with a score of 80.20 with a specialty award for Best Percussion, Magnolia High School. In Group 2A, first place with a final score of 81.25 with specialty awards for Best Drum Major and Best Auxiliary, Petersburg High School. And in Group 2, Open Class, third place with a score of 82.10, Sissonville High School. In Group 2, Open Class, second place with a final score of 85.75 with specialty awards for Best Drum Major, Lewis County High School. And Group 2, Open Class, first place with a total score of 87.25 with specialty awards for Best Percussion and Best Auxiliary, Kaiser High School. Taking a break from the regular awards, I'd like to announce that the favorite band voting category, with a total of $62.50, Lewis County High School. Also, I am proud to announce the 2011 Chapter 13 Scholarships. Chapter 13 is honoring the best and brightest of its students by offering two scholarships to be used by the winners to continue their education into the collegiate ranks. The scholarships, valued at $500 each, are awarded through a process of nomination by the student's director, an essay written by the applicant, and an application reviewed by the scholarship committee. This year's recipients have been role model leaders for years in their bands. They've established an excellent grade point average. They have established their abilities as excellent musicians. They have also stepped up to help their school's musical programs. Without further ado, it is my privilege to award the 2011 Chapter 13 Scholarships to Mr. William Feeney of Magnolia High School and Ms. Anna Carpenter of Wichita County High School. Congratulations, William and Anna, and best of luck in all your future endeavors. Back to our regular awards. In Group 3, Open Class,